James Quincey is the president of Coca-Cola Europe. What good does Coca-Cola do you physically?
I think Coca-Cola, as the introduction said, does have some sugar in it. It is energy. Is it an absolute necessity? No, it's not. Millions of people enjoy it as part of their diet across the UK.
Does have some sugar in it, you say?
It does.
Why don't you say specifically how much sugar there is in this can, for example?
I think if you find,
on the side, you see 30, you have a percentage on there, don't you?
Yes, right here on the front, it quite clearly calls out the amount of sugar in this can of Coke.
And what 35 does it say?
35 grams, which is 6 teaspoons of sugar, which is, you know, about the same amount of calories as a cappuccino or half a croissant. So there is calories. What we're doing is to say, look, the information is here. We want to actually promote and make sure people
do know. Do you imagine people know if they go to the cinema and they get, this is a small one and there are big ones here too. You go to the cinema and you get a jug of Coke like this. Do you think people have any idea how much sugar's in it?
And maybe they don't. And I think one of the things we need to
do... Look at this. 23 sachets of sugar in that single container, the equivalent thereof. Now, that is a staggering amount of sugar, isn't it?
That is why we're very focused, as one of the things we're doing, on getting the information out there. We're not trying to hide the information behind what's in a Coca-Cola Classic.
But you are trying to hide it.
But there's zero sugar in a Coke Zero.
Well, clearly, it's called a Coke Zero. But the Coke Classic, look at this one here. There's 44 packets of sugar in this one. 44!
Indeed there are, and I think what we're saying is, look, we want to make sure that people have the information available to them so that they can make the choices, and if they don't want the big one, then fine, and that clearly is not one that's going to be for everyone. We want to make sure the information is available. We want to make sure there's more availability of more choices, whether it's smaller packages, as you had in your intro.
Yeah, but whether it's 23 in something this size or 44 in something this size, each of which is to be consumed in one single sitting at a cinema, this is staggering, isn't it?
Look, I think we do need to recognise that things need to change, that the bigger cups need to come down. I don't think that we are talking that the world can't change and the world doesn't need to move on. I think what it comes back to is we recognise that we need to play our part in helping to fix this very important issue of obesity. It's something that's come about from, you know, us taking in too many calories and not burning them off with activity, many things over many decades. And we're taking actions. We are promoting the information. As you point out, it is on the can. We're putting it in the advertising. We're increasing choices of the small cans, helping people manage their calories.